Come on. It's a simple question, right? How much is it going to take? Give him a number. He'll pay.
Oh, no, I understand. Not for sale.
Everything's for sale. It's just business, baby. Now, look, you're a smart girl, right? Just give me a number and it's yours.
Okay. You want a number? 4.
400?
Inches. That's the size requirement for this ride, and you're 2 inches under the limit. Sorry.
Hey, look, bitch. I don't know who you think you are. But this isn't a multiple choice question. All right, now there's a simple answer, and you're gonna give it to me. Hey, man, what the...
Hey, no, man, what the... Take it easy, man. It's only playing one.
You like questions? Because I have got a multiple choice question for you. You got A. You stay here. Pretend like you enjoy getting sodomized by church over there. You might like it. Or B, you can keep mouthing off and get the record for the quickest loss of your teeth, which I can make happen to you for no charge. No charge. Or C, you can pick up your jacket, you and your boyfriend can calmly walk out, drive away, and never come into this club again. Now, cuidado. I want you to think carefully because I want you to make the right choice.
C, man. He's saying C. Come on, man. He's gonna break his arm.
I got out. You want me to break his arm? You want me to break his arm?
No.
I can break his arm if you want me to.
No.
You sure? Let your friend answer. Okay, your friend answer?
Yes.
Come on, answer.
C.
C.
Please.
C as in yes?
C, yes.
Or C? C. C as in yes, I let you go.
Please.
C. It's a good answer. It's a good answer. I don't have to get bloody today. Adios. Go. Vamonos.
Hey, fuck you, man.
Yes.
Wow. Thanks. I'm Jessica.
Of course you are. It's a beautiful name.